Are you facing problems with Zoom error codes while running the application on PC? Well, then you are at the right place. We have all the solutions you need to deal with this problem. This is the Windows Club. Zoom is one of the leading platforms for video conferencing. It finds usage in a number of different areas across industries. However, at times, this platform can throw different errors and that can hamper your user experience. So let's get started on how you can resolve this crisis. Updating the OS. Before moving on the errors and troubleshooting methods, the easiest solution for resolving this issue is to ensure that you are using an updated Windows 10 or 11. Now, you can press Windows plus X and click on Settings. Then type Update in the search bar and click on Windows Update Settings. You can then see if there are any pending updates or not. Also, you can click on Check for Updates to see if there are any updates available or not. Now, if there are any pending updates, install them. Otherwise, move on to other troubleshooting problems. Error 1. Connectivity issue with Zoom server. If you are experiencing connectivity issue with Zoom, then you will see error codes like 5000, 5003, 5004, 104, 101, 104, 102, 104, 103, 104, 104, 104, 105, 104, 106, 104, 110, 104, 111, 104, 112, 104, 113, 104, 114, 104, 115, 104, 116, 104, 117, and 104, 118. Now, this is the most common Zoom error that you will face, but resolving it is easier. At first, you need to check if Zoom is allowed via Windows Firewall. Now, you can press Windows plus X and go to Windows Settings. After that, you need to click on Security. Then go to Windows Security and go to Open Windows Security. From there, click on Firewall and Network Protection and go to Allow an App through Firewall. Now, you need to click on Change Settings and see if both the private and public options for Zoom are ticked or not. If not, then make the changes and this should resolve the issue. However, if this issue still persists, then you can try disabling firewall and virus protection temporarily. Now, to disable firewall, launch Windows Defender from the Start menu. Head over to Firewall and Network Protection tab. Click on the Active Network and use the toggle to disable the firewall. And to disable virus protection, launch Windows Defender from the Start menu. Go to Virus and Threat Protection tab. Click Manage Settings from Virus and Threat Protection Settings and disable Real-Time Protection. Error 2. There is no disk in the drive error. Moving on, there is no disk in the drive or error code 3000 is another common problem with Zoom that you can face anytime. Now, this problem usually occurs while installing Zoom application on your PC, mainly because of a corrupted file. The easiest fix to this error is to reinstall the Zoom application. Error 3. Error during update 0, 1002 or 1006. At times when you update Zoom or it gets updated automatically, you will come across these three error codes. Now there are multiple reasons for this, but lack of storage is a prominent one among all of them. So make some space on your PC for Zoom to update and function properly. Error 4. Entry point not found. Now, if you come across message like entry point not found or the procedure entry point could not be located, then the issue is with Microsoft Visual C++ 2008 SPI. So simply download the latest version of Microsoft Visual C++ and voila. Error 5. Error code 13003. Error code 13003 is another common issue that you face while updating Zoom. Now, that can be due to conflicting drivers or lack of permissions. The solution for this lack of permission is to download the application, go to its location, right-click on zoominstaller.exe and select Run as Administrator. In case the issue is still prevalent, then manage your audio and video drivers. Now, there are three possible errors: outdated drivers, bugged drivers, or corrupted drivers that can be fixed by updating, rollback, or reinstalling drivers. The easiest way to do that, you just need to visit Device Manager and find the driver, right-click on it, and you will find all these three options. Error 6. Error code 2008. The error code 2008, or the meeting has an unexpected error, comes up due to the lack of correct permission for a client or an expired webinar license for the host. So, if you are in a meeting and face this error, then ask the host to visit their Zoom account and give you the permission or update their webinar license. Error 7. XMPP.dll.dll is missing. Sometimes when XMPP.dll.dll is missing in your computer, it can stop Zoom from working properly. So just reinstall the software and you will be okay. Error 8. Error code 3113. This error code 3113 indicates that you have not enabled a waiting room or a passcode for your meeting. You can just go to the advanced setting of Zoom on your computer and make the changes to resolve this issue. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.